Hi, I'm Ben from Twinkle. Today I am looking at maths PowerPoint presentations. PowerPoints can be a really useful tool to help children understand new maths ideas or to practice skills. And we've got PowerPoints covering every part of the UK curriculum. Let's take a look.
We have this interactive 100 square PowerPoint. Simply click on the number to highlight when it's been read out. And this can be used to practice counting in different values, forwards and backwards. We have addition and subtraction PowerPoints, like this, that use graphics and animation to help children find different values and add them together to complete number sentences. We have 3D shape and 2D shape PowerPoints, showing children real-world examples of shapes they might find and the matching names. We also have a range of money PowerPoints, encouraging children to recognise different valued coins and use addition to find the total value of coins on a plate. We also have measurement-based resources like this lighter or heavier PowerPoint, which encourages children to compare different objects. And we have fractions PowerPoints, which use simple graphics to help children understand a whole being halved and quartered. Whatever PowerPoints you need this time, Twinkle are sure to have it.